has no home, he has no food, and his blue skies are gone.
Yes,
can you hear him crying now?
Hallelujah, church. Go ahead and come on in here today. Excited to be in the presence of the Lord, glorifying the name of our Lord Jesus Christ. Come on, rejoicing in the Lord. Giving him praise. Come on and give him some glory here in the house. Christ be praised today. Amen.
Sunshine.
Hallelujah. We've just been working on some things.
Begging to be free.
But hallelujah.
There is no cure for his disease.
Thank you, Jesus. To be praised, amen. Let's go ahead and just give him some prayer. Amen.
He has no fool.
And just truly being led by the Lord. Once again, our Savior, our Redeemer.
Hear him crying.
Hallelujah. Out. The lover of our soul, the giver of our heart. You know, where would we be without the Lord here today? Where would we be without the presence of God in our lives here today? Because we know without the Lord we are nothing. We know without the Lord, how can we be moved? How can we be shifted? Come on now. How can we be elevated? I'm telling you, without the presence of the Lord, where can we be? So Father, we just want to love on you here today because you're our heavenly Father. We celebrate our earthly fathers here today because we know what today is. But today, out of every day, for our heavenly Father has blessed us with today, and we honor you here today. We love you here today with a passion. Thank you, Lord, that we celebrate life. We celebrate all the fathers here today. Those of the house, those outside the house, those that are under the covering, those that are connected, all through our world nations. We celebrate the fathers. We celebrate the servants of God. We celebrate those our speaker family. We love you, church. Come on in. Let's worship the Lord here today. Because God has been so good. And He knows exactly what He's doing within our lives.
Aquella vez tan moribunda.
pecadero que sana los heridos.